hell is wrong? Do you need something? Evening.
Them boys was down at the saloon fighting and breaking windows again.
This goddamn place is rotten to the core.
Avenging Angel. Look on the wall there if you're after another quarry.
Things going okay?
Nasty individual.
They say she's sleeping rough near Cumberland Falls. And what's more, they say she ain't sleeping alone.
Oh, I got it.
Be relentless in your pursuit.
Don't you go start any more shit around here.
Welcome.
Beef, pork, venison,
all right here, folks.
Evening, Park.
Honk? I think the beer in the saloon has gone off. Tasted mighty strange to me, anyhow.
Oh.
Anyway. Sir?
You wanna die?
Oh, ain't no need for that. What do you want?
Oh, my God!
There's no need for this to get worse.
Fine. Just fine.
He was a bully, okay? And he got what was coming. Now, if you wanna come over here and romance me?
It says there's other fellers. It says
that there's a bounty hunter. Get him! That dumb little bitch.
Thank you.
with him.
I'm nothing of the kind.
That means to kill your sweetheart.
Where do they get young little boy? Newspaper. I guess I ought to come over.
Paper.
Oh, God damn it, you got him! That sweet, dumb son of a bitch! I guess I ought to come along with you then.
There we go!
No?
Piece of work. Now, come here.
Rot in hell. Rot with the rest of them.
Yeah.
see you. What came over me? Did I just do those things?
Be quiet with that. Okay.
I need help, okay? I have an illness.
This the help you're looking for?
Hello there.
We're coming up on the jailhouse.
You got a ride ahead of you.
Anything else you want to try on me?
Just get me there. You're no fun at all.
I'm afraid I ain't.
You order a lady killer here, Sheriff?
Yeah, we did. Put her in the cell, won't you?
I protest my innocence. I protest my innocence.
She might be a little shaken up. She lost another fella out by the falls.
Poor dear.
Men just got a habit of dying around you, don't they, Mrs. Swamp?
I hope you'll be comfortable, miss.
She'll be fine. Now come get your money off the desk here. The Black Widow herself. This town's so starved of women, I'm sure she could find herself a husband yet.
Well, that's cowboys for you.
Indeed. So, it seems this town's got more pressing problems than outlaws.
Gonna take some time off posting bounties, impose law and order on the streets.
That man has a heart of stone. It's silly to keep me locked up in here. I mean, what am I gonna do? Just little old me. Let me out to exercise a little.
I'm immune to your charms, Mrs. Swan.
It's so boring in here. Can we have some fun, Sheriff? Just the two of us.
And to think you were sniffing around this office at one point. I'm lucky you were charmed by another.
Come on, girl.
Will somebody help me out? I was in the army. I'm too old to get a job, mister. Way too old. Can't we be friends?
Yeah, yeah.
Sure.
I'm so happy. I ain't had a friend in a long time. Long, long time. My last friend died. Weren't my fault. They said it was, but they was wrong. It's fun being with you, mister. Can I hold you a second, mister? Can I?
this one. Sorry.
Hello, sir.
Shit!
Hang on a second there, friend.
How are you doing?
Just don't beat him.
Please just stop.
You borrow from the O'Driscoll boys. You pay the O'Driscoll boys.
I made it right with you, I swear.
Well, then, I guess you forgot about the interest.
That'll be a write-off.
The hero returns. Managing not to annoy folks?
Very funny.
I was being serious.
Okay.
Leave the rock throwing to the grown-ups.
Me strength.
Mr. Morgan.
Mr. Morgan.
Yes, Reverend.
Do you think the Pinkertons are finally gonna kill us?
Perhaps.
I'm so worried.
Glad to be off that mountain, Mr. Pearson?
Yes, indeed. Lots to do now.
Yeah, for all of us.
I apologize in advance for this stew. It needs better meat.
Sure, might as well make some money off it.
Good job, Mr. Morgan. Hey, if you could give me some leather working tools, I could make some rugs and blankets and the like out of these hides you're bringing in.
Thanks, Mr. Pearson.
Arthur, how you been? I've been real worried.
What do you want?
Don't be like that. All right, just a few bucks, and I'm short.
Get lost.
Well, I'll go try someone with a heart.
You do that.
The Lord told me it would be all right.